after Uttar Pradesh Governor B.L. Joshi stepped down from his post following Narendra Modi government's notice to 7 UP-appointed governors to tender their resignation. Now, Chhattisgarh Governor has resigned from his post. Chhattisgarh Governor Shekhar Dutt has submitted his resignation letter to President Pranab Mukherjee. Meanwhile, the buzz is that all governors appointed by the UPA government were likely to submit their resignation, adding that those who refused to resign could be transferred by the government. On the other hand, Karnataka and Assam governors have denied reports that they would resign from their posts, and Kerala Governor Sheila Dixit, too, was undecided on resigning from her post.
Powered by NNIS.